Alright guys, what is up? Ball and Bass here, coming at you with a brand new video, and I really want to start streaming. So right now I'm kind of just looking for a game to look at. I'm looking for a game. If you guys have any game suggestions, please drop it in the comment section down below. But right now I'm just going to do a quick Dead by Daylight, Poker, Minecraft, Gwent. I feel like too many people play Minecraft. And honestly, I literally cannot play Minecraft for like a long time. Let me see. I think the only games I have right now that could play for a good while are Football Manager 21, maybe FPS, another FPS game. Probably a strategy game. Maybe Dead Cells. Yeah. Alright. Spelunky 2? Slots. Yeah, select the year. Current year. Okay, slots, Spelunky, Hearthstone. Sports. What sports? Brothers Baseball, Twitch Sports, Rocky Mountain Pro. Oh. I actually played that game for a little bit, like when it first came out. Average channels, average streamers. That's interesting. In Silence. But I feel like a lot of the these games that are being streamed are just like they already have like channels that the people like watch. So I really could do FIFA. I'm really good at that. I do have Pokemon, Hyperscapes, World of Warcraft, Phasmophobia, Cold War's out, I think. I mean, I guess I could start with Rocket League. Alright. So if you guys, I'm going to start streaming a lot. If you guys have any suggestions for games, drop them in the comment section. I kind of want to do one game for like a good long time before I try to move into anything else. I'm thinking like maybe Warzone. I could try Rogue Company. So Warzone, Rogue Company. Rocket League. Where's our real company, Rocket League? Path of Exile, that one, I feel like that one's like not that fun to watch though. Hyperscape maybe, I'm not too good at that. Minecraft, I guess. Yeah, just drop it in the comment section, let me know, and yeah. Thank you guys for supporting.